Great Scott, what happened to Right Stuf? I've got to fix this. Good thing I took the DeLorean today. My old office.
Okay. All right, let's make this a bit more. Got the start on that. Let's kind of make sure that we remember that that's what we're working on. Okay.
While this telescope model is gnarly and or radical, I'm never going to wildly change my business model, ever. What the?
Dear Shawne, it's you from the future. 2015 to be exact. I'm writing to you because today is the day your company wildly changes its business model. I know what you're thinking, and no, you're not crazy. Telescopes are awesome, but you and I both know what you're really passionate about.
Anime.
Anime.
Whoa.
That's right, anime. Where boy robots fly, all student councils are evil, and you stand out from the crowd when you don't have pink hair. That's what you love, and that's what you're supposed to do.
How do I do that?
Here's exactly how to do that.
Huh, okay. Start with Astro Boy. I love that show.
I know you love that show. After Astro Boy, you license more and more titles, form your own store, and by my time in 2015, Right Stuf delivers anime all over the world. Now, I've got to get to a meeting about Mobile Suit Gundam, but I know you can do this. Because you did. Sincerely, Future Shawne.
Whoa, this is heavy.
P.S. In case you're still not convinced I'm from the future, Bush is running for president, Star Wars merchandise is everywhere, and everyone loves The Simpsons.
Wow, the future sure is different.
Shawne! Shawne! You gotta come with me back to the future! Anosan's having problems with Evangelion 9.99! You gotta help!